time for the Whataburger WhataCatch. No question about it this week. Not only a tremendous grab by Des Bryant, but an important one too. With the Cowboys down 21-14 late in the first half, how about a momentum builder going into the locker room? Dak to Des, 25 yards for Bryant, 66 career touchdown, and he only needed one arm to do it. Dallas goes on to beat Detroit and clinches the NFC East title.